Alright, so for the rolling plank, we're going to start off in a regular plank position. We're going to roll over to one side, side plank. Make sure the toes rotate as you roll. And then we're going to roll back, rolling to the other side. Make sure your shoulders rotate, open up completely with that arm as you go.